Friends, welcome back to IB Computing. Today we are going to talk about Telegram X. The Telegram X for Android was released recently. Previously it was known as Telegram. The Telegram was an alternative Telegram client which uses tdlib as a library without using MT protocol. So it has additional features like very beautiful UI and high speed, etc. I am including a post about Telegram as a comment, you can see. So, as the Telegram X is released, let's look what is new in it. There are two modes, night mode and mobile mode. When you turn off night mode, it will look like this. It's a white UI. The night mode is a dark UI. Also, there is a bubble mode. The bubble mode is on, the chat will look like chat bubble. So you can choose which one have to be your default UI. This is the settings, and you can turn on data saver to protect auto downloading. Also, the stickers are arranged very well. The trending and installed archived stickers can be found easily. Also, the shared files docs links are arranged very good manner than official Telegram. So the latest feature is the audio streaming ability. When you start downloading an audio, it will start streaming without fully downloaded the audio. Okay, you can close that without downloading full. Also, there is a big feature in image editing. When you send an image, you can see that a brush icon. Tap on the brush icon. Now you can draw using freehand. There is a small dot on the right side. You can switch to arrow and you can draw an arrow. This is very coolest feature when you have to highlight an area in an image. There is also a rectangle tool, and arrow and freehand tools are there. So this is what new in with Telegram X. So thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.